It might sound foolish or childish, but it has helped a lot of people, including myself.
You are very right.
So you need to be taken care by somebody. And if you are here, you are in the right place. I'm not jealous of people's calling because I know they will help me one day. That's why what I'll put on you, I'll not put on you on jealousy. Because once I touch you, you began to prophesy like crazy. Therefore, stand up. You are a man of God. We don't need that. I'm a servant. I'll talk to you, I think, separately. We want to fix relationship issues.
Okay.
Devil will use this as a weapon to bring you down, but devil is a liar.
Amen.
It is God revealed in order to redeem.
Amen.
I see people surround you. I see three women who always call me, a man of God, pray for me, man of God. There are people who trusted you, people who after you.
Mm-hmm.
But it's like you are losing interest, like, am I in a call? Illini, you
you are called by God.
So it is that. You can go. I'll pray for you. Who was arrested? Is this one? This one needed deliverance now.
Oh, wapume mambo roba ife.
I don't know where the devil put the brain of this young boy. But wherever the brain of this boy was kept, I go it back in his head. The son is mad as we are talking. He's mad. This boy is confused. The devil wants to finish this one. I think it's your first time to see me. But God saw you before I come. This one. 3 days from now, he will be healed. Can somebody bring any anointing oil outside? We want to demonstrate something because devil has a holy tie. When I touch mama like
this,
I see charmers. They put a lock and lock the name of this child. That wherever this woman will go, whether in Sangoma or anywhere, it
can
work. But the Bible says on Isaiah 10:27, every yoke shall be broken by the anointing oil. As I anoint your head, I anoint his head in the mighty name of Jesus. Let the plane of this boy restored now. In the name of Jesus. 3 days from now, a miracle should happen. Love you, Baba. Thank you very much. Clap us for Jesus. This one is your gift, okay? Thank you. God bless you so much. When you stand there, God showed me, God said, there is somebody survived from accident. There is somebody survived from accident.
Yes.
Who is that one?
My fiance and my child.
They survived from accident.
Yes.
Do you know you could have killed yourself if this could happen? Your heart, do you know your heart needs serious prayer because your heart is here? You can't control it because whenever something happens, your heart reacts so fast. So God blessed your life. What devil wanted, he knew if he killed this one, instantly you hang yourself. But I want to tell you that God loves you so much. And from today, count yourself as a blessing to many people because people will need you still. Your life is more important. I'll talk to you. Please, with humbleness, I ask you just to kneel down with humbleness, please. Just kneel down. Pray for my brother. Let's pray for my brother. Lord, I pray. You are true, mighty God. Remove the heart of pain and sorrow. Put a flesh heart of kindness, care, and we shall prosper in your life. From today, you are blessed. La paz. Get ready because as I'm talking now. God is going to begin to remove burdens from the hearts of people. I know you have gone through pains, perceptions. You have been rejected. You are not born to struggle. You are not born to beg. Enough is enough. As I am praying, deliverance is taking place in the life of somebody. Wherever you are sitting, the Holy Ghost is going to touch you. I unleashed every demon of confusion. I